Hi Virgos, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Let's see what's coming up, Virgos. We'll be picking few cards, guys, for your daily energies, for your career situation and your love energy, guys. So these are for your daily energies, Virgos. This is for your career situation, guys, and this is for your relationship. We will open the cards as we proceed, Virgos, for your daily energies. The Sun, Nine of Wands and Three of Pentacles in reverse. So with these cards here, guys, you have that confidence, that courage and that determination, guys, in your situation. You feel you can do anything. Anything that may come your way, you are ready to face anything, overcome any obstacles. That is what I see here. And also, guys, you are really attentive today. You are watching out for your situation, maybe in your career or in your personal life. All that situations that are coming towards you, you are dealing it with that confidence and conviction, that trust in yourself. You know your strength and you know your weakness, and you know how you will act and react in a particular situation. So with that strength, with that inner strength, you are dealing your situation in a very confident way. That is what I see here with these cards, guys. And maybe for some of you all, there may be people in your work place or in your family, there may be people like who are not like you, putting in that efforts, doing things with that determination. So they may do it with less concentration and less effort they may be putting in, and that may be troubling you in some way. People not working up to the mark, so that may be troubling you, guys, stressing you. So let us see what is the card for your career situation. The Hierophant in reverse. So with this card, guys, for your relationship, for your work situation, you have that clear understanding of your situation, guys. Just like I said, maybe people working not putting in enough efforts, you are able to identify that, you are able to understand that, and that may prove as a weak point for you. Maybe you show great kindness to them, maybe they're to those people, even though when they are not putting efforts, you may really be kind to them. So that may prove as your weak point. They may take advantage of you, people in your work, guys. So they may not do their work properly, and still you may not be severe with them. So that may prove as your weakness. You are not able to make people do that work, to do that in a perfect order. So that is what I see here. You share a great bond with anybody, that may prove as your weakness today, guys, for your career situation. That is what I see here with this card. What is the card for your relationship? It's Four of Swords. So in your relationship, guys, maybe you are in deep thought about some decisions. You are thinking deeply what you need to do and what decisions you need to take. Maybe you are thinking about this person, what is the next step. Maybe you want engagement or marriage with them, or you are thinking whether this connection is worth it, to take it forward with that deep commitment. So you are thinking about this connection deeply, contemplating what are the positives and what are the negatives and what is your next plan of action. That is what I see here, Virgos, and that is the reading for you all today, guys. Thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. Thank you again. I'll see you all tomorrow. Bye, Virgos.